It has been a delight to have met yourself and your companion.
We're grateful for the help, Doctor. But I have to ask. Your antidote to the fungus. Why do you keep it to yourselves out here? Our people are trapped in the valley. If they knew that...
Yes, if they knew. Think about it. What's the first thing they would do? They would be so afraid of the other side getting it, they'd have me locked up. War is all they know how to think about. Those narrow-minded, tribal idiots. Out here, it's different. We are all free. We don't live in fear of our neighbors slitting our throats. Men and women, allies and enemies. Here, nature, the elements, are our only enemy.
Sounds too good to be true.
Well, it's... we do what we can do. Resources are scarce. But you and your companions may stay as long as you need.